I see you. They don't. Spider Geth. Not your friendly wall crawler. That looks big. Oh my. Run and hide. I hit one. It's not gonna work on him? Because I have my gun out? Oh, there's still one back here. I thought that one exploded or something. I don't think I have a good view from behind that girder. Oh. I'm gonna die. Oh, there's another guy here. No, that's our guy. Did we get it? Okay, we got it.
I think we're good, Commander.
That's a miracle, actually. Quick saving at that after that giant thing. Sheesh. I almost got myself killed there, but I was tired of hiding behind all that cover. Let's see if there's anything around here. Can we go in here? Oh, we can open that. Okay, before we do anything like that, excuse me. I want to check out what's around here. Any crates, stuff like that. Anything to say, guys? Nope. Yeah, there's nothing around here. Oh, there's more of them. Prothean ruins, huh? Where's Prothean ruins? In here? Okay, before I go in here, which is Prothean Ruins, I want to check out up here. If I can get up there, let's see. It might be, yeah. Hold on, this way. If I can get there, I will go there. But I'm getting a feeling it's just for show. Cannot climb that. And I'm still going forward because I'm... Wait. Okay, that's confusing. Guys are running all over the place looking for me. Alright, so... Mako's all the way back here. So that's across there. Yeah, we can't go there. Sometimes the music sounds a little like Protheans. See, I'm headed this way. Yeah, it's across this stuff. Can't go there. But we can go in here. Who knows, maybe they meet up anyway. We might come out the other side. Elevator down. Prothean Tower. Kind of hoping they're not in here. Fought so many of them just to get here. Maybe they can't open doors. There's something over there. There's nowhere to hide! Crap! Back. I'm gonna crouch down. You're shooting the iron or metal grate. Oh, hello. Look at that. What is that? Water or a field of some kind? Yeah. All that. All those negative contacts. Is Liara down here? Too bad I never see these fusion containment cells.
Cavern formed around the ruin after it was built.
Really? The cavern formed around the ruin. That's an elevator, but we can go this way. And what the hell? Force field of some kind. No getting through that. I thought it was too clear blue to look like water, but... Guys coming? I can't move. I would like to look over the edge, the side, and see what's coming. No can do. Baddies. I see him.
Sterile white. Protheans sure build things homey.
I'm right here.
No sense standing around.
Nothing else interesting to say? Oh my. How far down do we go? Quite far. Another elevator. Failed.
Let's go.
Alright, I don't think we can save in elevators. Here we go. Not good.
Let's get moving.
Any more baddies?
Hello?
Liara! What? You're held aloft?
Can you hear me out there? I'm trapped. I need help.
Dr. Tassoni?
Liara Tassoni, I presume?
Thank the goddess. I did not think anyone would come looking for me. Listen, this thing I'm in is a Prothean security device. I cannot move, so I need you to get me out of it, all right?
Well, you're trapped in there.
How did you end up in there?
I was exploring the ruins when the Geth showed up, so I hid in here. Can you believe that? Geth beyond the veil! I activated the tower's defenses. I knew the barrier curtains would keep them out. When I turned it on, I must have hit something I wasn't supposed to. I was trapped in here. You must get me out, please!
Well, stay calm, and what can we do?
Any suggestions on how we can help?
There is a control in here that should deactivate this thing. You'll have to find some way past the barrier curtain. That's the tricky part. The defenses cannot be shut off from the outside. I don't know how you'll get in here.
Huh.
Be careful. There is a Krogan with the Geth. They have been trying different ways to get past the barrier.
Great.
No sense standing around.
Got that right. Mining laser controls this way. Can't go up there. Just looking around, guy. Looking around.
Heads up!
Where? Oh, crap. Ooh! I can't get hit like that too many times. Got one, I think. They got another. Got him.
All clear.
Maybe. Maybe not. Enter code. Well, I don't know what code it is. Invalid code. Okay. Look around for a code, guys. Anyone see anything of a spherical code? Oh. I hit spacebar, instinctively thinking that it jumps, but it does not. Stay with me, guys. Maybe we'll get some hint in one of these things. Maybe I'm getting better at this. Ammo upgrades, polonium 4, tungsten 4. Medical interface 4. So we find all this stuff as well. I'm just gonna look. Yeah, we got a lot out of that. Let's get rid of these extra polonium rounds, at least. A couple of them. Poloniums. That sounds spooky. You guys watch my back while I'm looking through all this crap, will ya? Much appreciated. Oh, what happened? I'm missing something. I must have undid something without meaning to. Anti-personnel. I have a lot of tungsten rounds. You know what? I'm gonna equip that. Since we're fighting synthetics here. Let's go incendiary. Nothing else in here? How are we supposed to solve that thing? I don't know the code. What's this? Oh, that's Rex. What you doing over here? I thought you were something I can investigate. What is this thing? This huge ass thing. Some broken thing that fell off. Maybe we can ask her about the code? Because I don't see any other way in. I don't see any way to go. No help here. Can't even talk to her now. Down. So, I don't know. I guess we gotta figure this thing out. Is it like playing Simon or what? Alright. I guess technically we're brute forcing this thing. Not the top one. It's not the bottom one. Is that right? It's left. Okay. So left. Left. Right. Left. Your left, right, left. Left, right, up, down. Ooh, I got that one right. Oh. Oh my. Okay, now that that's done. Not trusting Krogan. Stuff. Well, how'd they get through here then? Find another way in? Okay. Hey, hey. Well, that's pretty cool looking. And then there's this. Alright. Let us free yon damsel in distress.
Oh, how did you get in here? I didn't think there was any way past the barrier.
Superior firepower.
We blasted through with the mining laser.
Of course. Yes, that makes sense. Please, get me out of here before more Geth arrive. That button over there should shut down this containment field.
Hey, I want to do it. Oof!
Any idea how we get out of this place?
There is an elevator back in the center of the tower. At least I think it's an elevator. It should take us out of here. Come on! I still cannot believe all this. Why would the Geth come after me? Do you think Benezia's involved?
Not Sedan's anymore.
Sedan's looking for the conduit. You're a Prothean expert. He probably wants you to help him find it.
The conduit? But I don't know...
Well, she's gonna be pissed when she finds out we killed her, well, I guess her mother.
These ruins are not stable. That mining laser must have triggered a seismic event.
Oops.
We have to hurry. The whole place is caving in.
We need an escape plan.
Joker, get the Normandy airborne and lock in on my signal. On the double, mister.
Aye, aye, Commander. Secure or that. Away. ETA 8 minutes.
He needs to move faster.
If I die in here, I'll kill him.
Like to see you kill someone when you're dead. We... can't move. We're gonna have to fight someone to get out here. There's a Krogan and a bunch of Geth, and hello? There they are. Anywhere to, for cover. Oh my, he's got the red and the pink model. This ruin's coming down.
In case you didn't notice, this place is falling apart.
Exhilarating, isn't it?
Huh.
Thanks for getting rid of those energy fields for us. Had the doctor over.
Yeah.
Whatever it is you want, you are not getting it from me.
I'm not giving her up.
She'll stay with us, thanks.
Not an option. Saren wants her, and he always gets what he wants. Kill him. Spare the Asari if you can. Not, doesn't matter.
I thought he always gets what he wants. A little cover here. I can't. Oh crap. Oh no, that's. I thought he was an enemy. What is that sound?
I'm on it.
Was someone over here?
I'm on it.
throw them. Oh! We got him. Uh-oh. Bada-boom. The big boom. Oof. That's exhausting. I'm tired of hearing that stupid sound. Hey, we rescued her. We found Liara.
Too close, Commander. 10 more seconds, we would have been swimming in molten sulfur. The Normandy isn't equipped to land in exploding volcanoes. They tend to fry our sensors and melt our hull. Just for future reference.
We almost died out there, and your pilot is making jokes?
Yeah, we should tell him, you know? You gotta play up to his ego, you know? Only a pilot like you could have, you know, handled us. Well, making jokes, it eases the tension. I think.
It's a coping mechanism. You'll get used to it.
I see. It must be a human thing. I don't have a lot of experience dealing with your species, Commander. But I am grateful to you. You saved my life back there, and not just from the volcano. Those Geth would have killed me or dragged me off to Saren.
What did Saren want with you? Do you know something about the conduit?
Only that it was somehow connected to the Prothean extinction. That is my real area of expertise. I have spent the past 50 years trying to figure out what happened to them.
50 years?
Just how old are you exactly?
Yeah.
I hate to admit it, but I am only 106.
Oh my god.
I hope I look that good when I'm your age.
You're a toddler.
A century may seem like a long time to a short-lived species like yours, but among the Asari, I am barely considered more than a child. That is why my research has not received the attention it deserves. Because of my youth, other Asari scholars tend to dismiss my theories on what happened to the Protheans.
So I guess in our terms, she's like 18, 19 years old. Asari scholars tend to dismiss my theories. What did you learn?
Did your research turn up anything interesting?
What is interesting is what I did not turn up. There is remarkably little archaeological evidence of the Protheans, and even less that might explain why they disappeared. It is almost as if someone did not want the mystery solved. It is like someone came along after the Protheans were gone and cleansed the galaxy of clues. But here is the incredible part. According to my findings, the Protheans were not the first galactic civilization to mysteriously vanish.
Really?
This cycle began long before them.
Oh, it's the first ones all over again. Who came before them?
If the Protheans weren't the first, then who was?
I don't know. There is barely any evidence on the Protheans, even less on those who came before them. I cannot prove my theory, but I know I am right. The galaxy is built on a cycle of extinction. Each time a great civilization rises up, it is suddenly and violently cast down. Only ruins survive. The Protheans rose up from a single world until their empire spanned the entire galaxy. Yet even they climbed to the top on the remains of those who came before. Their greatest achievements, the mass relays and the citadel, are based on the technology of those who came before them. And then, like all the other forgotten civilizations throughout galactic history, the Protheans disappeared. I have dedicated my life to figuring out why.
Have you ever heard of the Walkers of Sigma 957? Shut up and I'll tell you. Oh my god. We don't really know what happened, do we? I can help you.
They were wiped out by a race of sentient machines. The Reapers.
They were?
The Reapers? But I have never heard of...
How do you know this? What evidence do you have?
Oh, right. The beacon told us about that. Wait, we haven't even discussed the Reapers, right? In a long time. Since the beacon. Yeah, the beacon on Eden Prime.
There was a damaged Prothean beacon on Eden Prime. It burned a vision into my brain. I'm still trying to sort out what it all means.
Visions? Yes, that makes sense. The beacons were designed to transmit information directly into the mind of the user. Finding one that still works is extremely rare. No wonder the Geth attacked Eden Prime. The chance to acquire a working beacon, even a badly damaged one, is worth almost any risk. But the beacons were only programmed to interact with Prothean physiology. Whatever information you received would have been confused, unclear.
Pretty much.
I am amazed you were able to make sense of it at all.
Yeah, well.
A lesser mind would have been utterly destroyed by the process. You must be remarkably strong-willed, Commander.
Why,
this isn't
you.
Helping us find Saren, or the Conduit.
Of course, you are right. I am sorry, my scientific curiosity got the better of me. Unfortunately, I do not have any information that could help you find the Conduit, or Saren.
So rude we can be. My scientific curiosity, well, you can still help us.
I don't know why Saren wanted you out of the picture, but I think we'll be a lot better off if we bring you along.
Thank you, Commander. Saren might come after me again. I cannot think of anywhere safer than here on your ship. And my knowledge of the Protheans might be useful later on.
Indeed.
And her bionics will come in handy when the fighting starts.
Create another alien. Oh my god. This game gives you so much opportunities to be a complete jerk. Welcome aboard.
Good to have you on the team, Liara.
Thank you, Commander. I am very grateful. Oh, I am afraid I am feeling a bit lightheaded.
Gotcha.
When was the last time you ate or slept? Dr. Chakwa should take a look at you.
It is probably just mental exhaustion, coupled with the shock of discovering the Prothean's true fate. I need some time to process all this. Still, it could not hurt to be examined by a medical professional. It will give me the chance to think things over. Are we finished here, Commander?
Sure, we'll talk later.
We can talk again after you've seen the doctor. The rest of you, dismissed.
Mission reports are filed, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
See.
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.